So the bifurcation of Andhra Pradesh was a cynical step taken by a desperate Congress party, which was hit by massive financial scandals at that time. The Congress expected rich political dividends, and as a result, huge commitments were made by the then Prime Minister from the departure lounge of his 10-year tenure. Sir, however, the people of Andhra Pradesh saw through their game, and we know that none of their candidates in either of the two states polled more than 2,000 votes. And the chief architects of this bifurcation have now had to find their way to this house through Karnataka and Maharashtra. Sir, at that time, I remember, I spoke in this house and I told my friends from Andhra that only empty promises were being made. Sir, I said so because of our experience of Chandigarh. Sir, commitments were made to us, to Punjab, that Chandigarh would be transferred to us, not by one Congress Prime Minister, but two Congress Prime Ministers, Mrs. Indira Gandhi and Mr. Rajiv Gandhi. But till today, we have not got Chandigarh. Sir, many states have asked for special category status. I empathize with them, Odisha, Bihar, Bengal. But I want to point one thing out. We are victims of that. Special category status was given to Himachal Pradesh, to Uttaranchal, to Jammu and Kashmir, and as a result, Punjab's economy was shattered. Our industry moved to these states. So I have strong reservations about giving special category status to any state. Sir, I feel that this status should be given to the most backward districts of this country, wherever they may be, whether it's Andhra Pradesh, whether it is Odisha, and at the same time, border districts of this country. Because only then will they come up and they will have some kind of economic activity in those areas. Sir, that will not only help remove poverty from these areas, but will also deal with the menace of separatism which is threatening the unity of India. Sir, we have seen in the past that when this status is given to a full state, only a couple of important districts prosper, which are already doing okay. In the case of Uttaranchal, Himachal, Haridwar has benefited. At the same time, Panthnagar has benefited. Jammu Kashmir industry has only gone to Jammu, nothing has gone to the hills. Same in the case of Himachal Pradesh, only Baddi has benefited. So I once again reiterate that this status should be given to districts and not to the whole state. And sir, now I end that since Hyderabad has been taken away from Andhra Pradesh, their economy has suffered a huge.
So I'm saying. Are bhai,
now. God bless you. God bless
Are you. Rabalu, sit down.
I have no.
Are, he is not taking away Hyderabad. You sit down. He is not taking away it.
Sir,
please.
As a result.
Don't worry.
I feel.
Hyderabad will be there.
I feel Andhra Pradesh deserves the support of the center. Money should be given to them for building a new capital. And and also for other infrastructure requirements of the state.
Oh, yes,
sir. The Prime Minister of India will not let them down.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Om Fat Swaha.
Okay.
Om Hrim Sparaspara Praspara Praspara. Ghora Ghora. Paratan Rupa. Chada Chata. Pachita Pachita. Kaha Kaha. Banda Banda. Ghate Ghate. Om Fat Swaha.